This is a movie that was licensed, that was promoted, that was produced by the states. And we don't believe that the American government can just wash its hands of this.
The US government every year instructs YouTube to remove hundreds of videos. So there's no concept of absolute free speech. And when you allow and condone this type of personal attack and vilification of a central pillar of Islamic belief, you're going to create problems amongst 2 billion Muslims globally.